You're assaulting him! You're assaulting him! You're assaulting him!
Get the handcuffs off him!
Get the handcuffs off him! Get the handcuffs off him! You haven't done nothing!
I didn't say that.
You get the handcuffs off and we're all cool! We're all ghosts! You get the handcuffs off him!
This court has been seized under an ancient law in this country that exists in law today called Magna Carta. Article 61 says that we have the right to arrest the judge who doesn't provide his oath, and the Queen will back us up on that because it's in the Magna Carta, that's still law, and the article says we have the right to seize a court where we deem that court to be unlawful.
Amen.
That is what's happened today, and you are officers of the common law, and if you do not respect the common law, which is greater than legal legislation every time, if you read the law books, then you are in breach of the peace yourselves. Do you understand that? And now, if you look at how many court cases that will end up out of this and how many witnesses that are going to turn up at each one of these court cases, do you really want that? Because we don't, but we'll go there if we have to. Stop! Okay. Now, these constables, to the greater degree today, I'm sure you'll agree, have been kind, pleasant, and worked with us. Deborah and Mike have worked with us today. Okay. Now, there's an allegation. There's an allegation that this man has assaulted this woman. Okay. Now that needs to be tried in a common law court and not a legal court, which is going to be a stitch up. We know that. Now we need to tell you, officers, that one of two things can happen here today.
That's right, listening.
Your name? Your name, sorry? Or PC 5378 and PC 785.
Because we're witnesses to this, right? We are all witnesses.
All these people are going to turn up and witness against you. You cannot win a case on that equity, sir. You can't win. That's your word against how many other people? Did any of these people see this man assault this woman?
Yes!
No!
You haven't done anything!
Yes!
Listen, stand down.
Intimidation!
What's the most confirmed you're on?
Sorry, we're not leaving.
What's the most confirmed you're on?
Let him go, we all go.
End of problem, right? Stand down, right? That's the end of it.
How many coppers are you going to need?
Sorry, I'm going to get you.